Does somebody have a phone they can time 30 minutes on?
I've already got you.
Okay, good.
He's already got that thing care of, man.
Good.
What's up with that?
Jenny said, text us when you land.
Who did?
Jenny.
Oh.
She was working today. Today was her.
Oh, really?
Say a prayer, somebody.
Go ahead, Mom.
Dear Lord, I pray that you would bless us, dear God, keep us safe, dear Lord, you just let us have a good flight. In your name we pray, amen.
Pineville traffic, Cherokee 68 Juliet, departing 36 Pineville.
Run like a hot pancake.
Yep.
Right on course. Park approach, Cherokee 9668 Juliet.
Cherokee 9668 Juliet, folks, good.
Cherokee 9668 Juliet, I am about 2 miles to the east of the Pineville Airport. Request flight following to Jack Edwards, KJKA.
Station 510, I expect folk squawk 2521. Calling folk, wants to fly following Jack Edwards. Say again your call sign, type aircraft and altitude and route.
This is Cherokee 9668 Juliet, and I'm climbing up through 2,000 feet for 5,500.
68 Juliet, roger, stand by for squawk. Alex, number 3005.
3005 of the squawk. Stand by for squawk, Cherokee 68 Juliet.
Skyline 836, Tango Bravo, squawk 2246.
Take that back there, please.
Five 10, expect radar contact 4 miles west of Leesville, clear to top of Victor Whiskey Airport. House filed, climb maintain 8,000. Skyline 6, Tango Bravo, contact 3, port approach 123.75. Transmark 2407.
2407 for 68 Juliet. Juliet. It's taking a long time to get up to 5,500 feet.
We got a lot of fuel.
We got a lot of baggage.
We got probably 65 pounds of baggage.
At least it's starting to cool off a little bit.
Yeah. We may need to be looking for a place to get fuel before we get there.
Nah.
Because it's taking so far to, you don't think so?
That's only if we have to deviate.
Deviation.
Approach, 6848 Mike Delta 6000.
6848 Mike Delta, spoke for Alex, number 3005.
3005, 8 Mike Delta.
Almost almost like IFR with those. Look at that sun.
5108, Quebec, contact Houston Center, 126.95.
Hitting that. Feel like it is.
Probably cut it in half and make you two.
Yeah. Definitely could do that. Put that down, Phil. That better?
Nah, actually got worse.
Really? Even like it did?
I'm fixing to put these sunglasses on. See, as I level this plane out here in just a minute.
Almost there, huh?
Finally almost there.
Cap 1633, boat approach, altitude number 3005.
All right, take the airplane. All right, I got the airplane.
Where's the highway at?
Scramble 569, Romeo Victor, Boat Approach, 3005.
I know that's the Mississippi River up there.
What's our speed?
134 over the ground.
Okay.
Got a 5 mile an hour headwind.
Oh, really?
Just wants to keep climbing.
What about this camera back here?
We'll wait. Turn it on when we get a little closer because it's not reliable battery life.
Oh.
It's maybe 6 miles visibility. Mississippi.
Where?
Right ahead.
Yeah, I see it.